at the Office of STEM Engagement, it's an office here at Rice University, and we're part of the Office of Research. And what we do is take STEM and do outreach here in the Houston area and also the surrounding areas.
I see it happening a little bit.
And one of the best programs that we have is our free NanoAcademy program.
And all the STEM activities that you see here is what we bring to the community. We try as much as possible to reach out to every single student, every single teacher, to make sure that they get the best out of Rice and the research that's behind it.
I'm on step 9.
Rice is being seen such as a great college, but to see that impact they're doing right now, not only in the college ages, but also as teachers, because we are the ones putting the seed, the foundation for education. So this is actually open the mind of the little ones to be able to think big.
What we do is we take educators from the Houston area, and they develop these amazing lessons. They're inspired by their experience in the lab, and they bring it to students from third grade all the way to 12th grade.
Do you want to make adjustments now?
What I love about STEM is that it's a risk-taking situation. You can make mistakes, you can take risks, and nobody's like, you are wrong, you know? No. Things happen, we made a mistake, how can we do it again?
To the program, because participating in the research experience for teacher will enhance your teaching strategy, your pedagogical skills and content knowledge, but more, it is a transformative experience for me.
About 5 years ago, I was actually one of the RETs in these classrooms. I still remember I was in room 282 teaching my lesson about viruses, and I decided in that moment that I wanted to stay here and make a difference. So eventually I applied and I became part of the Office of STEM Engagement, and now I get to be part of the team that gets to inspire more teachers to grow and keep learning and keep just spreading STEM engagement to all the students in the Houston area.